Marilyn and Mitchell, now 83 years old, who I'd ask to stand so that we can all say thank you. Finally, of these 24 soldiers,